snort brought me back to a Christmas time when all we had was nothing and everything. 5 years ago on Christmas Eve, a little girl was sitting on the floor of an old apartment watching the snow fly. She said, Mama, Mama, listen, Mama, listen, Mama, can you hear that sound? Is it Santa? Has he come to bring me all the toys I wanted all year round? You think he'll find me? Her mama looked at her and said, Baby girl, you ought to know the times are tough this year. But don't you be afraid that Santa won't find his way here. 'Cause it's not about the presents, no. It's not about the toys. It's how you fill your heart with Christmas joy. That little girl got up and kissed her ma goodnight and went to bed. And as she left that little girl, she saw her mama close her eyes, wipe her tears, and turn her hair. That little girl went to her bedroom, got down on her knees to pray. She said, Lord, I know my daddy is up there with you to stay. Can you give him a message for me? Can you tell him that I said, Daddy, I'm sure you know the times are tough this year. But I am not afraid that Santa won't find his way here. It's not about the presents, no. It's not about the toys. Can you just fill Mama's heart with Christmas joy? On Christmas morn, that little girl found her Mama by the tree. She ran to her daughter, picked her up. Girl, I love you more than anything. Your dad was in my dream last night. Do you know what he said to me? He said, Baby girl, oh baby girl, times were tough this year. But don't you be afraid that Santa won't find his way here, no. Our daughter don't want no presents, no. She don't care about the toys. She just wanted to fill your heart with Christmas joy.